Ivy.
The gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
A fine place to give up. I won't think less of you for waving the white flag of surrender, Detective. In fact, I can't think less of you.
Thank you.
deflated brood roams, leaving behind what he couldn't ship home. Ship home.
Batman's gonna get what's coming. Scarecrow ain't beaten yet. Be nice if Scarecrow got one of those freaking billboards and apologized for gassing us.
Failure. Would you like to try again, Detective? You'll fail once more.
Fail.
Keep solving those riddles, Detective. I must allow myself the pleasure.
pleasure of crushing you beneath my giant metal foot until you do! Do!
Time to race me, Batman! Well, not me, but the hypothetical time in which I would naturally complete the course. Race me, Batman!
Arkham Knight was just like all the other losers who tried to beat the Bat. Give me half the money they spent on this army, and I'd kill the Bat in 2 seconds.
Us on those billboards and doesn't give us a heads up.
Dead bodies, tanks, mass evacuations. I love Gotham at night.
Safe being out here again.
Who chooses to dress like a bat unless you got a few screws loose?
Thank you.
fires non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
Shows just what she lost.
Lost.
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
Identity confirmed.
Doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat. A natural cure for Scarecrow's doom. Your savior's gone, but still in... It doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call... A natural cure for Scarecrow's doom.
Your...
crucifixion? I was always told to make the sign of the cross after I whack someone, you know, out of respect. Just asking.
Riddler, what do you know?
I don't know nothing!
Don't waste my time.
Okay, I'll talk!
Yeah, I don't know, I think that machine made it more powerful or something. You're right. Looks like the closer you were to it, more chance you ended up dead. Like my old lady's cooking.
Man, this pollen's gonna play havoc with my sinuses.
Hideout in the abandoned shopping mall with riddles, symbolically proving once again that I am by far the greater villain.
Reserve. And we'll be the endangered species.
Ivy saved Gotham? Sell out.
Oh. Batman's acting weird. That's what I heard.
Scarecrow needs to do something about the bat, and fast.
Riddler, tell me everything!
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know!
Thanks.
Thank you.
I hired must have failed to construct the riddle according to instructions.
Thank you. has non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work.
City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Good thing we got everyone inside before the toxin hit. You might not have had much to come back to otherwise.
Let me tell you a secret.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you hear me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
The fools in here actually think you're winning.
You'll find him. I know.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Be nice if Scarecrow got one of those freaking billboards and apologize for gassing us.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
need more guys. He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig a go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
What briefing? Something about how to kill the bat. What? They didn't think to invite us?
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
Open the shutter! Now!
Boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not.
Let's get these shutters up. Door's opening. Get ready.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Batman. Get used to it.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
Wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Get close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
No power. That won't work. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. I can't move the elevator while I'm blocking its path. As far as the elevator will go.
This briefing is to remind you of all the tactics employed by our alpha target, the Batman. Stop pulling the trigger and blowing a hole. Now, throw that idea away. It's what he wants you to do.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first. I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the tactical advantage here.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Try. Looks like we're trapped up here. Brucie, baby. You're the one with the toys. Try using them.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten in the dirt! You won't hide from me! I'll find you, Batman! You're not getting away!
There are still explosives here from the excavation.
Where are you?
Explosives. They could be useful.
You can't hide down here! Face me! Where are you?
It's over! You can't escape!
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
No way out? I did it! Cornered you! Done what no one else could! All these years, all your enemies. But none of them understands you like I do. You think Crane found Oracle on his own? I'm the one who told him about Barbara! Me! I told you I knew everything about you, didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny? Hey, everybody, I think he's trying to be funny.
It's too late to run now. The boy's scared.
You really have no idea, do you, Bruce?
Jason, but you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie, but come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, huh? I want you dead. You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Thank you. Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise.
Won't win. Not this time! Get to see you die.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me. With sidekicks!
Go get him, Batman!
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Make him hurt, Batman.
I can't afford to give away my position. Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
You got him running, Scare.
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! You'll die in there. In pain.
I learned how to take a little pain, Batman. Learn from the best, but you can't hurt what you can't see.
Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
Hurry up and get us out of here.
Nothing. Me neither. Same here.
This makes us even, Bruce. I learned how to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see.
Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
Bat took the bait.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Not with the Knight on our side.
Go get him.
him alive.
Well, the Knight wants him dead. I know who I answer to.
What's that? Get over here! I found someone! He's injured!
Where are you?
I saw something move under the floor! Could have been a rat or something. There's something down there! Look out!
Turn me into a soldier! Sent me to war!
Stand down, Robin!
Don't call me that! That's not who I am!
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down. Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise.
It won't be quick, Batman. You will suffer!
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me!
You did this to me.
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him.
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the madhouse? Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll end up back there one day, eh?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Jim, I just want to say, working with Barbara, it was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job, a lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family. Come on.
On your knees, Crane. Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope. Betrayed by his friends. Crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want. Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking you? Where's the Batmobile?
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back.
Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've gotta be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where were you based?
Yagani. I was running support on the APCs.
Seeing Batman?
Close. Don't know anything.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower is all yours. It's good to see another friendly face. Hell, there ain't too many left in this town.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back?
Go give him hell, Batman.
Take it before he gets out! Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.